why did the PMO delete these words from the official statement? And if, quote, no one intruded into our territory, close quote, how did our 20 soldiers die? How were 85 Jawans seriously injured? And how were 10 officers and Jawans captured by the Chinese? Why does the statement of the External Affairs Ministry dated 20th of June, that's yesterday, contradict the PM's statement on incursions by the Chinese? 5. Why is the PM denying his own Raksha Mantri and EAM's statement that Chinese have sought to, quote, erect structures in the Galwan Valley on our side? Why is the PM refuting the statement of Raksha Mantri on, quote, Chinese presence in large numbers, close quote, an External Affairs Ministry statement that we seek to restore, quote, status quo ante, close quote? Didn't the Army Chief clearly state that, quote, disengagement, close quote, is underway? If no one, quote, if no one has intruded into our territory, close quote, as the Prime Minister said, and, quote, no one is occupying that territory, close quote, as the Prime Minister said, what was being erected by China, or what status quo ante or disengagement were we seeking? Pradhan Mantri ne aisa kyon kaha? Aur hamari 20 jawan, ek colonel unme se kyon unko ye supreme sacrifice karni padi? Aur hamare 85 jawan ghayal bhi hain, unko ghayal kyon hona pada? Aur phir 10 jawanon ko capture bhi kiya, 10 afsaron ko capture bhi kiya Chin ne, wo wapas bhi unhone de diye hain, wo afsar wapas bhi kar diye hain. इसकी जरूरत क्या थी अगर चीन की जो आर्मी है, चीन के जो जवान है, वो इस तरफ नहीं आए?